Hi, hubby. Finally, our most awaited day has come. I am proud to say that I am beyond grateful to call you now my husband. Uy, kilig yan. At ito na nga, naubos na English ko kasi ano ba naman laban ko sa writer, di ba? Kidding aside, thank you at hinaya mo ako mag-uhada at nasundan pa na weekly date. Kaya ngayon, at dito na tayo sa altar saying our vows. Who would have thought that my soon-to-be husband is always meant to pa? Pero siguro nga, way ito ni Lord na mag-meet tayo unexpectedly.
Actually, nag-start kami back in 2018. Wala akong pakialam noon. I just wanted to be happy being single. Pero ayun, then again, dumating siya. And it changed my life. Yun nga, it's sort of saying the things I did not believe in back then suddenly existed. Naniniwala ako sa... Siguro may love para sa ibang tao, pero para sa akin wala. And that's okay. But nung dumating siya, it's like, naniwala na naman ako. And I was, it was like a dream for me.
What God has joined together, no human being must separate. Even if you will be granted divorce, no separation and qualified. No human being must separate.
You met me at a very strange time in my life. A time when nothing mattered anymore. A time when there was no destiny. There was no future. There was no bright new day that awaited me. In my mind, what lay before me back then was an endless, vast darkness that I will never emerge from again. But before I took on that road, I met you, and my world turned upside down. I used not to believe in fairy tales, not to believe in love, not to believe anything good in life. Once I met you, suddenly, all these things existed and sprung to life right before my eyes.
Yeah. cinta.